So I can conceive.
That's great news.
But it's just not really what I want to do.
Well, yeah, obviously we're not going to have a kid right now. It's like, would not work for either of us. So it's good to know that in the future, when we actually want to have a family and plan it out, that we can actually do it.
But I don't want kids at all.
At all? What do you mean you don't want kids at all? Like, you've always wanted to have kids. That was our major thing. I told you I want to have a basketball team and tons of kids. What got into your head now where you don't have kids?
I just don't have that, like, maternal instinct whatsoever. There's no part of me that's like, yay, kids.
So you want to have just go our whole lives?
Me and you.
With no kids?
Just me and you.
That's why you even get married. Like, what? This is a huge deal. Like, from the very beginning of our relationship, that's one of the major things that we had in common. You're thinking, oh yeah, I'm all about family too. Oh my God, I've come from a big family.
I am
Mexican,
all about
Italian.
Family. I am all
How
about
are you
family.
All about family if you don't want to have a family? You knew from the very beginning, from day one, my absolute goal in life is to have an amazing family, being an amazing father, amazing husband, have grandkids, the whole thing. So what's this nonsense now where you're like, oh, I don't want to have kids?
Well, I never really said that. I just kind of like went along with it.
This is not like, well, I don't really like listening to the type of music you like, but I just kind of do it. You don't just not really want to have kids. That's freaking huge. And then lead me on to believe that you want kids. Now you come back with amazing news that yes, you can have them. And you're saying, oh, well, now I can, but now I don't want to because I didn't really want to from the beginning.